Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Hollow Pyramid. You probably know the Meffert pyramids, which is identical to this puzzle in terms of functionality. And it was Yet Xi who said, well, Oscar, can't you make a hollow version of it? So this one is hollow. If you look, you can look straight through the puzzle. It's really very hollow. I don't know exactly how to align it, but you see its hollowness, and it turns like a pyramid, like what you would expect. Also, we have the trivial tips that turn, and the whole thing stays together. This one is a bit floppy, it's a bit too loose, but yeah, there's always room for improvement. In order to make the assembly easy for myself, what I've done is the trivial tips. I made them come apart like this. And the way this works is what we have here is a pattern of 1 and 0s, where the 1 means we have a lip and 0 is not. And here we have the reverse pattern, and when you put them onto each other, they fit. But in any other direction, they will stay together. So it makes the tips, the trivial tips, functional, but also easy to assemble, because when you line them out like this, you get it here. And the binary pattern that I used of the zeros and ones here, that is a pseudo or pseudo binary, pseudo random binary pattern. My question to you is, what is a pseudo random binary sequence that you see here, and why did I apply that sequence to this puzzle? Thank you for watching.